Hello everyone, welcome to Andy Visits. Hotstar has crashed on the release of Sushant Singh Rajput's last film, Dil Bechara. Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput's last film, Dil Bechara, was released on Hotstar on Friday. Hotstar crashed within about 2 hours of the film's release, and film director Hansal Mehta tweeted about this and gave information. He told that when he wanted to see Sushant's film on Hotstar, he found that Hotstar has crashed. Earlier, it was constantly seen on Twitter and other social media platforms that there was a tremendous craze, and regarding this film, there was discussions about. When the film was released, people started watching the film, but in the meantime, Hotstar has crashed. People are praising Sushant Singh Rajput and debutant actress Sanjana Sanghi in the commentary. The script of the film revolves around a girl suffering from cancer. Even when she is in college, the girl gets cancer and she starts battling between life and death. Meanwhile, he meets Sushant Singh Rajput, a young man full of life, in college. After that, both of them seek happiness while battling the sorrow in life. Dil Bechara IMDb rating. The audience love also poured in the form of a whopping Dil Bechara rating on IMDb. The audience reaction on the film is in a, as the film was whopping 9.9 ratings on IMDb. However, as of 11:25 PM, IMDb rating of Dil Bechara is 10 out of 10, a super hit. The film is based on John Green's famous young adult romantic novel The Fault in Our Stars. The book was previously adapted in Hollywood by the same name, featuring Ansel Elgort and Shailene Woodley in the lead roles. Dil Bechara is helmed by Mukesh Chhabra, who is known casting director in the industry, whereas the music of the film has been composed by A.R. Rahman. So, at last, if you wish to watch this movie, the movie is available for subscribers and non-subscribers of the streaming platform. Thank you so much.